be closing in on the signal. And the tower shrine. I'm not sure what it means. Right, Linzong. The Blight's taking over the Otaru fields. I have to get Guy up and running. You're the Otaru's land gods. Some of the fields with Blight. Looks like they're still following their programming. There's Moro and Zoe. I'm here, as promised.
It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
So you put fortifications around the cave?
Just some wooden barricades. We don't have the stonecraft of the Karja or Osirum. It is our archers of the cordon that truly hold the machines back. They withstand new attacks every day. I hope they can hold out.
What machines are coming out of the cave?
Scavengers and hunter killers. But they're tougher than any we've fought before. More vicious, with a strange purple glow.
Sounds familiar.
You've fought machines like these?
If they are what I think they are, then yeah. There may be a whole other problem in that cave. All the more reason for me to get inside and figure it out. I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Many in the tribe, and most in the chorus, want to keep doing what we have for generations, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right. Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to be dealt with in their own way.
If you say so. You said you couldn't have assembled the chorus without him. What did you do?
Some in the chorus refused to meet to consider your request. They believe that the cave belongs to the land gods alone. Varl saw that what you did with Rey could be used to our advantage.
Sometimes it isn't enough to ask the people in charge. You need others to ask for you. As many as possible.
We spread the word about how you soothed Rey.
There may even have been a little exaggeration.
Growing interest put pressure on the chorus until they finally agreed to meet.
I saw it work a few times with the matriarchs, and even with my mother, once or twice.
Nice job. You can handle the politics from now on.
Oh, no. I'm sure we'll still need you to cut through them from time to time.
So what happened to the land gods after the derangement?
They faltered, year by year. Once they were peaceful, and now they turn on us when we approach. Even attack us. They had always enriched the soil, but for several seasons they've glutted it endlessly with mulch. The fields have turned fetid. A blight that keeps spreading, even beyond our lands. We used to have food for all. Now we barely have enough to feed our children.
Must be over-fertilization. Spread by spores.
I don't know. That's not even the end of it. Each land god used to visit the sacred cave once a year, but no longer. Without the rituals of renewal, they're falling apart. Like Rey. They're dying. And my tribe with them.
So the cave is sacred because machines like Rey and the one you call Fa go inside?
Yes. Before the derangement, once a year, each land god left the fields and made a pilgrimage to the cave. Always in the same order. Doe first, then Rey, then me, and so on. Spattered with soil from their labors, each reappeared. 2 days later, shining anew, all soil and ornaments of worship washed away. The tribe celebrated each return as one of the 8 hallowed festivals of our calendar.
But the derangement changed the cycle.
Yes, or so we thought. Over time, the land gods stopped the ritual, becoming crazed and brittle. But 3 weeks ago, Fa trudged inside. The entire tribe lifted their voices in song, praying that the cycle had begun again. Fa has not emerged. What has our machines built to kill?
Our machines being made inside? Like in a cauldron?
It sounds like it. But the way these land gods would come and go, it's not like anything I've seen before. So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
Going to join in the singing?
The only singing I...
So I went to the hunting grounds to train.
If you ask me, they're... training and less singing.
Are you ready?
So says the
forever. Your people need to be ready.
You can't
oh,
send them.
Hi.
Not today.
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them.
Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zo
will
help. And the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander. Ignorant of our beliefs.
Please. Remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zo. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
The machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
I've seen these machines before.
Killers.
What is that machine?
They must have come from the cordon.
I'll take this one.
The others will defend. We have to move. More machines!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just Minerva in this cave.
Oh. get to the cordon. The trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Aloy, ammo for you!
That's the last one. Now onto the cordon. Let's go.
Right behind.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. Cordon. Or what's left of it.
So many dead.
They will be more when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. We shouldn't linger here.
Aloy, we should head into the cave.
May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here! What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. Have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you. This is a cauldron, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all. another wall. We're going that way. Cables are glowing.
I've seen them before.
They're like an infection. That thing I said, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountains run into the roots.
Cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
Cool. Activating something. Looks like parts of those pillars are rotating. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up. If I can find something to weigh this down?
To find Fa.
You did the right thing.
I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around. On the pillars should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
So close.
Aloy, it looks like there are more pillars across from the first ones you secured. Maybe you can get them to rotate like the others.
Yeah. I'll look around. There we go. Did it go?
Back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it. Get up to the node. You two.
Transfer. Unit G. Mark 1.
Who is
Looks
that?
Like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
Activate. Gamma Matrix 5.
To get to that node on the other side.
It's over.
assessment complete.
Should be able to glide that platform down there. There's the note. Taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
More of those cables covering that door.
I think we're almost at the core. Be ready.
Got your back.
Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Laurel,
are you ready?
Of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. I can detach them. I can use them against it.
Thank you.
machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now. Up we go. But there's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning. Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines.
There must be overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines.
And you can learn this?
Let's find out. Stash later. I should probably get those overrides before moving on. They might come in handy.
So these overrides grant you the power to soothe angered machines?
Once I hack into the core again, yes. Looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. And the data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on.
Greetings, graduates of Cradle 9. Welcome.